I make my training impactful through the interactive exercises that I use. Things like role plays, case studies, scenarios, and I also do role plays where I would get people to attend the Labour Court or the WRC and do mock hearings there, so they get real life experience of how to present a case, and that's very impactful.